have been dating Colin Ross Adams for 3 years, 7 months, and 28 days. He really is the perfect man. Sure, I'm not always the nicest woman on the planet to him.
You wanna what? No, of course you can't have lunch with your mother. You can't have lunch with other women. What do you think this is, an open relationship, Colin?
But I know deep in my heart that we're meant to spend the rest of our lives together. We're gonna have 3 children. Colin Ross Adams Jr., CR for short, Madeline Elizabeth, Maddie for short, and Jai Wen, the little Asian baby we're gonna adopt from South China. Adoption is super important to us. It's one of the reasons I love my snuggle bear so much.
I love Elizabeth, and I think she and Colin are so cute together. But it is a little, well,
it's creepy. I mean, she's a little obsessed with him. Calling him twice a day is excessive in its own right, but having a shrine...
Hi, baby! I picked these flowers for you today when I was walking through these really pretty gardens, and I thought of you, and I just want to tell you how much I love you, and I can't wait till I see you, and I can't wait to be married to you, and I can't wait to have babies with you, and I wish you were here so badly, and...
It's like I was telling my mom the other day. It's like some alien decided brainwashing her wasn't enough. And so he took her mind and threw it off the deep end of an Olympic diving pool. Yeah, not even Michael Phelps could save her at this point.
I don't know why everyone's so harsh on poor Elizabeth. I think it's so cute how she makes Colin stay up every night with her on the phone until she falls asleep. Although, I'm not gonna lie, I've thought about volunteering for him several nights, you know, if he gets tired. I could sing her lullabies about the history of Kasha. Hush, little Elizabeth, don't say a word. Heinz has 57 varieties. If you don't like the first, I'll get you another. And if you don't like that one, I'll get you another. And if you don't like that one, I'll get you another. And if you don't like that one...
Enough!
There's no bones about it. That dude is whipped like butter.
Case, but you promised for our 44 months you were gonna get me something from Tiffany's. Do you not love me anymore? What?
Well, of course they don't understand the depth of our true love. They don't have the love of Jesus in their hearts.
It's sad, really. I mean, if I were that guy, you can bet that girl would be dropped faster than a hot potato.
You're coming and surprising me? 7 o'clock at Magnolia's tonight? Oh, Snuggle Bear, that sounds perfect, just like you. Okay, just don't be late, and I'll see you soon. I love you.
Nothing standing in my way.
Tomorrow there'll be a ring on this finger. Just you wait.
I just couldn't believe it.
Yo, I thought I was gonna be excited, but man, 3 years, that's rough.
You know, I told Elizabeth, hold her head up high. She cried today, but she's a dreamer like me, and we always get our magic in the end. Like the notebook, you know? My karate instructor always told me, you have to get knocked down to know you're strong enough to stand up again.
At first I told myself, you know, it's not that bad. You're bright, you'll find somebody else. But then I just realized, who am I kidding? Who would want to be with me? I try and I try, but I can't help it. I'm needy, I'm demanding. Let's face it, I'm a witch sometimes. And now I just feel completely unlovable and horrible, and like I'll never be beautiful again. I'm not like these other girls. I'm already 26. I've only got 1 year left to get married. That's what I think about when I lie in bed at night. That's what keeps me up. I want to be able to tell all the young girls that when they find a nice young man, to keep him and never let him go, no matter what it costs them. Treat him like a king, do anything he says. Just so that they don't have to feel the pain I'm feeling now. And to Colin, if you're watching this, I still love you more than you know. Sometimes